of time win the most improved award if there's one at this stage.
Yeah, I tend to agree with you there. And look, the fact that, you know, like you said, Marquez has, you know, struggled with injuries recently and is still maintaining a relatively consistent level of performance is really impressive. And there have been one or two surprises from